If you're looking for the best PIM software, G2 is constantly coming out with seasonal reports based on the data and reviews they gathered. And guess what? They have a lot of data on the different product information management software out there. Data that they use to identify the best PIM, which is what this video is all about. How G2 uses this information to rank the different PIM software out there, and of course, the results of that ranking process. But first, who or what is G2 and why should you trust them? If you're already familiar with G2, then you can use the timestamps down here somewhere and skip directly to where I talk about the best PIM. You're still here? In that case, let me start by asking you a question. Did you know that 93% of consumers say that online reviews have influenced their buying decisions? I mean, it makes sense. One of the great things about the internet is being able to hear opinions from so many people around the world. But on that note, 82% of consumers also say that they've read a fake review in the last year, which is a little bit worrying if we're honest. That's why a lot of us in the tech world are pretty grateful for sites like G2, a software review website founded in 2012 with a clear objective: to share real users' authentic, unbiased opinions about software with anyone who wants to hear them. Their detailed vetting process means that you're only going to see impartial reviews from people who actually use the software in question, and they're generally considered one of the most trustworthy review sites by businesses, as well as, well, other review sites. As a result, that makes them the first port of call for a lot of people when it comes to investigating potential new software. Now, as I mentioned earlier, G2 is constantly revising all of the data and reviews that they get in order to make seasonal reports on the different software categories. In recent news, they've published their top-rated commerce products for 2023, which is kind of a big deal if you consider that their site compares more than 145,000 products and services. 145,000! A lot of their top picks are software tools directly related to money. So stuff like accounting, payments, billing software, and so on, which is to be expected. I mean, customers being able to pay you is a pretty crucial part of running a business, I'd say. But there are a few other types of tech in their top 20, including a certain software that you're interested in. That's right, product information management software, which brings me to the good part, the part you were all waiting for. What is the top PIM software out there? Well, if we look at G2's best commerce products for 2023, we'll see that a few PIMs made the cut, and the top PIM listed may look a little familiar. That's right, it turns out, according to G2, Plytix is considered the best PIM tool of 2023 with a user satisfaction score of 100. G2 measures this using a proprietary algorithm that they developed themselves, which takes various data points into consideration. And you can see some of the criteria and how Plytix ranks for them here. But don't worry, I won't be completely biased. I'll show you all of the top PIM systems considered by G2 and even show you how to use G2 to research them for yourself. I do want to say though that we are genuinely honored by this result. We've always worked hard to make our users happy, so it's incredibly rewarding to know that it's paying off. And if you're a Plytix user who's left us a review, then honestly, thank you. All right, enough of all of that. Let's get back to investigating the best PIM systems. If we want to narrow the search from best commerce tools in general to best PIM tools, on the G2 search bar, write PIM. And this is really important, but make sure you select the category that appears here. If you just click enter without selecting the category, then only the software with PIM in their name will show up. All right, once you click on the category, you'll see a list of all of the PIM systems. You can also use the dropdowns here to further filter down your search. So if you're a small business, according to G2 reviews, the top 5 PIMs are Plytix, SalesLayer, Akinio, OneWorldSync, and Syndigo. But if you're an enterprise company, then you'll see these suggestions change. Play around with these filters and you'll see what's best for your particular case. Another super useful thing G2 shows is the G2 grid that you can find to the right here. This puts all of the PIM systems together and distributes them in a grid according to market presence and satisfaction. And last but not least, you can also find tabs up here to look at things like just the highest rated PIMs, easiest to use, or free PIM tools, along with some other useful resources. Speaking of resources, at the end of this video, we're also including a link where you can download a free white paper to guide you through the ins and outs of different PIM options. Okay, I wouldn't just take the G2 rankings as they are. Make sure that you're looking deeper into the information available, which brings us back to these tabs up here. Let's take the highest ranked as a totally random example. You can see more information and a breakdown of each company's scores in different categories here. And you can even select up to 4 different companies to compare them side by side. There's a secret hack to select more companies to compare, and a whole lot more you can do with this comparison. We'll save that for a future video. You should also definitely click into the different results to look at the reviews themselves in detail. Because again, these are actual real users giving you unbiased insights into how the tool is working for them. These reviews can give you a lot more context into the G2 satisfaction score that we mentioned earlier, because after all, reading someone's opinion in their own words is a lot more informative than looking at a number, right? For example, if you want to see why Plytix scored so well for ease of use and quality of support, you can go through some of the reviews people posted on those topics by searching for keywords here. And we've got Plytix is a game changer, easily searchable, filterable, and centralized point for product data. I like the simplicity and user-friendliness of the platform. Without Plytix, we would not have been able to meet the deadline for the new online shop. Support and attention are 5 stars. And of course, my personal favorite, clever uses of social media such as the YouTube channel to provide training. All right, thanks for indulging me there for a bit. Of course, it's great to receive positive feedback. For one thing, look how happy these reviews made our customer success team. But on the flip side, sites like G2 are also a great way to share more constructive feedback. Like all good tech companies, Plytix is constantly evolving and adding new features. So the input that we get through these reviews is a fantastic source of inspiration for knowing what to work on in the future. You wanted an update to how data is shared in the API? We added it. Users wanted to process channels more often. Done. You requested automatic inheritance of attributes by variants? Ooh, just you wait for product families too. Okay, let's finish up with some final G2 thoughts. I do want to clarify that we are not sponsored by them or anything. We just really love what they're doing, and we really can't recommend them enough. So the next time that you're debating a few software options, updating your tech stack, or even if you're just curious about what people have to say about a certain tool or program, be sure to pay them a visit. The world of tech is constantly changing, so their seasonal reports are an excellent way to see what's the best option for your company at any given time. Definitely something worth keeping an eye on. And pro tip, once you've used G2 to narrow down your selection, have an actual demo call with at least your top 3 choices, if not more. I'll be honest, I personally don't love going on a demo call. I'd rather try things out myself, but, and I'll never admit this to our sales team, when we're talking about software, these demo calls are actually super important and super helpful because they are tailored to your specific business needs. And it's the most efficient way to find out for sure if a software is a good fit for your company. So thanks for watching. And don't forget that for an even deeper dive into what to look for in a PIM system, be sure to download the white paper that I've linked here. And hey, if you've enjoyed this video, then you can leave us your own review right here in the comments. See you next time.